because my wife suffers polycystic ovarian syndrome. Have you heard of this? It's to do with women's hormones, and it causes mood swings, low sex drive, and psychotic episodes. Right? So it's hard to detect. Gonna be honest, that was risky. Well, it's kicking off.